Slow and steady descend down this path they have chosen. Now this is the end. I feel it coming. This is the end of everything.
What is destiny? What the fuck is destiny?
Breezing through the freeways, I'm trying to ease my troubled mind. Been steady on this grind of mine, but now I'm 25 and I don't like not knowing where I'm going in this life. It's difficult to find a place to satisfy the kinds of things that I require. And maybe I'm to blame for that. Mobley be a dangerous cat, but that don't get the bills paid. And dealing with people ain't easy when you gotta suppress the rage. So what's my best play? What's the best case scenario? I wind up slaving every day up in the rat race with a bunch of fat fake fucks that I can't even tolerate. I wouldn't wanna put that on my plate, much less have to swallow it. And the problem is that I can't really stand the circumstance that I'm already in, cause I constantly bend and the walls close in so quick that it feels like the break is imminent. Real.
Traveler long I stood and watched as the only roads traveled by were paved with poverty and hate, built to lead us astray. And every passenger idly passing through, they've deceptively designed a way to package you in a cell or in hell or in an institute. Conversing with serpents, immersed in hurt and worthless, all worth is surface, path without purpose. Lack of a moral compass leaves you lost. Shout to the heavens with curses, only to serve as lip service. Mind, then search his soul. Time loses hold. Have enough control to let it all go. Have I never come close enough, or am I gone too far? Only fear in the mirror, but maybe that's just who we are. Maybe that's just who we are.
Fixing the known, dragging a stone. This is Sisyphus, up the mountain we go. Look out below, down we go again. And now we know, lesson learned, let's begin again. Simple, isn't it? No, because the new path you've chosen is the same old road. Goodbye and good luck, see you on the other side of the flow. Drop the mic and the curtains, that's the end of the show. Where did the time go? I remember the beginning of it all. Where did my life go? Love is something I can only kind of recall. Where did my mind go? Did I lose it or never really have it at all? And how do I find all that I'm searching for if I don't even know what it's called? I am appalled. I don't want anything that even resembles applause. This is all more uncalled for than all war. I'm ashamed to write another word and spit another bar. But so far, so good riddance. Praying for pittance. To pity this is ridiculous. I am the villain and I'll admit it. I fucked up. Everything I ever had, I fucked up. Everything I ever was, I fucked up. Okay, fine, I said it, you heard it. Now let's forget it and regress it in previous. Jesus, I wish you existed, if just to alleviate this grievous facetiousness. I concede, I'm tired of bleeding, defeated, goodbye, I'm leaving. I concede, I'm tired of bleeding, defeated, goodbye, I'm leaving. Jesus, I wish you existed, if just just to alleviate this grievous facetiousness I conceive. I'm tired of bleeding, defeated, goodbye, I'm leaving. This is the end. This is the end. This is the end. We can't repent. Slow and steady descent. This is the end of everything.
This is the end. I feel it coming. This is the end of everything.
Now, this is the end. I feel it coming. This is the end of everything.
Running through this endless circle, past convergence. Purple, see the bird before I stumble. Fall to earth as it starts to rumble. Look at the stars, I start to fall. Swooping down to consume us all. It's only eternity till morning breaks. Stuck in reality, I can't escape. Did I want to escape? I can't remember now. On my back, floating on a sea of green clouds. Close my eyes, or truly see. This has something to do with you and me. Something to do with everyone. If you congregate and breathe this one, together we reach up, capture the sun, and ride this wave till my destiny's won.
For this is the end, brothers and sisters. The hour is upon us. Go home to your families. Go home and kiss your children. Go home. Go home.